frequently asked questions about recognizing children with developmental delays. What is child development? Child development refers to the continuous but predictably sequential biological, psychological, and emotional changes that occur in human beings between birth and the end of adolescence. What are the domains of child development? They are social, emotional, physical, cognitive, and language. What is normal development? The sequence of development is the same for all children and can be described in terms of developmental milestones. As children develop at different rates, which are determined by a complex interplay of environmental and genetic factors, the age of attainment for each milestone ranges widely. It is essential to not only be aware of the median age of attainment of the milestone, i.e. the age at which half of the standard population achieves the milestone, but the limit age as well, i.e. the upper age limit at which the particular milestone should have been achieved. This would help to guide the clinician on whether to reassure parent, caregiver, monitor the child's development closely, or refer the child to a specialist for a detailed assessment and further management. Are developmental problems in children being detected early? Only about half of the children with developmental problems are detected before they begin school. This means that developmental problems commonly escape detection in the first 5 years of life, despite frequent well child visits. This is because disorders on the more severe end of the spectrum, such as cerebral palsy and profound intellectual disability, are clearly recognizable and have well-known consequences. These are identified early as the children present with significant delay, and the appropriate referrals for intervention and education are made. On the other hand, mild to moderate problems such as language impairment, mild intellectual and learning disabilities, and high-functioning autism spectrum disorder are more subtle and difficult to identify in the early years. However, these conditions are associated with poorer health status, higher rates of school failure, and poorer adult long-term outcomes, academic achievement, criminal behavior, long-term employment and income level. WHO usually picks up the first signs of possible developmental delay. Parents are usually the first to pick up signs of possible developmental delay. Any concerns that parents have about their child's development should always be taken seriously. How is developmental screening done? Every well child is scheduled to be seen at specific ages by a trained nurse or a doctor for a developmental screening. The child's health booklet provides guidelines on the time points when developmental screening should occur, as part of 6 recommended touch points between the ages of 1 month and 4 to 6 years. The developmental checklist in the health booklet is based on the Denver Developmental Screening Test, which is the only tool standardized for the local population. If a child is unable to achieve a milestone for the stated age, specialist referral are required. What is developmental surveillance? It is common for children to attend fewer developmental screening appointments after the age of 18 months. Hence, it is essential that primary care physicians conduct developmental surveillance, which is an informal yet structured monitoring of developmental status over time. The components of developmental surveillance include eliciting and addressing parents' concerns about their child's development, obtaining a developmental history, making precise observations of the child, identifying risk and protective factors, and lastly, making effective documentation of the obtained history and observation of the child. Any concerns raised during surveillance should be promptly addressed with standardized developmental screening tools, which help to identify the child's risk of developmental delay. What is developmental assessment? Developmental assessment is a complex process aimed at identifying specific developmental disorders that are affecting a child. Validated tools for developmental assessment are used, with standardized tools, such as Bayley Scales of Infant Development, Griffith's Mental Development Scales, and Giselle Developmental Schedules. These assessments are formally administered and are an in-depth evaluation of a child's abilities, giving a detailed understanding of a child's strengths, weaknesses and attainment levels. What can I do in my practice? As child stimulation starts at birth, primary care physicians should advise parents on appropriate child stimulation activities at every available opportunity. While a developmental checklist in the baby health booklet can be used to monitor the child's development, it is brief. Hence, there is a need to adopt a standardized screening tool to conduct developmental screening during the vital touch points. Developmental surveillance should also be conducted at every clinic visit. If the developmental surveillance identifies any concerns, the physician should follow up with a developmental screening assessment. Concerns raised through the assessment would warrant further specialist referral as deemed necessary. When development age in any domain is after the median age but still within the 90th percentile, anticipatory guidance on various stimulation methods and activities should be given to the family, along with closer monitoring in the form of a follow-up visit. Parents should be encouraged to monitor their child's development regularly using the health booklet. Physicians should also be aware of other factors that affect development, such as sleep, diet, and family circumstances. Take-home messages. The role of parents in early childhood stimulation is crucial for child development. Developmental surveillance should be incorporated in every child visit. When a concern is raised, this should be followed up with a developmental screening assessment. Developmental screening should be performed at specific ages. Parents and families should be encouraged to use the child's health booklet.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.